Around the world, patients are suffering from various diseases, such as immune disease, diabetes, and cancer. Disease diagnosis and treatments are very often inaccurate and ineffective. They are designed with a typical patient in mind and are focused on volume. But what if we could predict the onset of disease before it occurs? GlySign is a Marie Curie innovative training network with the aim to discover glycomics markers, the sugar-related biological changes used for early detection of disease. Glycans are complex sugar molecules that coat the proteins and cells in our body. Glycan signatures act as clues to tell doctors about the health status of a patient. To search for these biomarkers, GlySign assembled a team from around the world. Daniel and Elham are interested in how diabetes affects protein glycosylation, and they are supported by Osmond, who is developing assays needed to measure these changes. Alan is passionate about tackling prostate cancer by investigating the protein PSA. Thomas and Iwona are focusing on glycans related to autoimmune and infectious diseases. As a team, we believe that medicine can be more precise and tailored to the individual patient based on their glycosylation profile. They began their journeys across three leading glycomic research institutes in cities around Europe. Academia is represented by the world-class research center, the LUMC, in the Netherlands, while the innovative companies Ludger in the UK and Genos in Croatia form the important industrial partners of the consortium. Together, we have the perfect combination of diversity, knowledge, and experience to take on medicine's next big challenge. So, in short, there is a lot of potential in glycosylation data and a lot of work ahead of us. The challenge may be big, but by applying state-of-the-art labs, cutting-edge instruments, and high-throughput technology, the next big discovery may be just around the corner. And when these researchers aren't busy in the lab, they are committed to breaking down barriers between science and business through diverse training and workshops that develop valuable experience and skills. Groundbreaking research takes place on a global scale. This valuable experience must be shared. The Industrial Academic Mobility Workshops are organized to fulfill this goal and to inspire a new generation of talented researchers. International mobility is extremely important for the life of a scientist. GlySign and other Marie Curie networks recognize this by encouraging international collaboration and the sharing of ideas across Europe. Through these unique aims and benefits, GlySign aims to translate results to impact the lives of patients by making bench-to-bedside medicine a reality. If you are interested in learning more about Marie Curie Actions or hearing more about our story, please visit these websites.